Quizzes are becoming more and more popular as email opt-ins, and in today's video, I'm going to show you how to integrate interact quizzes into your website. Now, this tutorial is assuming you've already created your quizzes on the interact platform. There are a few options here. So the first one is to use it as a pop-up on your website. You can see here there are a few different options and steps to follow. The one thing that I want to show you is where to actually put this code on your website. So once you've copied the code, you can use a WordPress plugin or you can inject this in the theme itself. I use the Divi theme, but depending on your theme, it may be in a different place. Look for something called theme options or theme settings. Now you can see here there's a place to add the code to the head of your blog. It will say something similar to this in your theme if you're not using Divi, and that's where you would paste the code from Interact. Now, Interact also has the option to use it as an announcement bar on your website. You'll see it's very similar instructions to having a pop-up, so you would take this code and place it in the same place that we just went for the pop-up. They do have an option to allow you to embed the quiz on your website, and this is a great option because you can create a landing page and send people directly to your quiz by going to yourdomain.com/quiz. So you can see here there are a few options. You can grab the iframe code, the JavaScript code, or use their Interact WordPress plugin. I've created a specific page for this quiz. You can see here I have the text module, and then I have the code embedded on this page. Once you go over to the page, you can see the only thing there under the navigation is my quiz ready for people to take. And then the last option is to have a direct link to your quiz. So you can see here just a quick little link. You can share this on your website, in emails, or social media. Personally, what I have done is add a link to the quiz in my header, and then I also have an image in my sidebar. It's a little simple graphic that prompts people to take the quiz if they think their website is confusing. They just click on it and it opens the quiz in a new window. You can create a simple graphic like this in Canva. Once you have created this graphic, you can upload it to your sidebar using a widget, and then make sure to link to your quiz and be sure to have it open in a new window. If you have any questions, let me know down in the comments below. And if you enjoyed this video, make sure to hit like, subscribe, and share it with your friends.